Ranos here, and welcome episode of... AER? I still don't know the name. Well, I don't pronounce it anyway. Last time I was in that place over there. And now, on top of the Foxy. So, where to next? Ooh. Northwest seems like a good spot to try. Still one area there I haven't found. So, how about we take a look at these mountains right here? I think this is actually... Is this part of it? Oh dear! Whee! Split mountain. There's a Foxy! Let's say hi! Yoink! Hello, Foxy! All the animals react in... Always react when you approach them. Foxes just sit, for some reason. Deers run away. Come up with the birds do. They just run around and ignore you. Something like that. Oh, there's a bit of snow over here. Now let's see, is there anything here? Let's see. Hey, there's another Foxy! Oh, bugger. Oh, what happened there? Me. Oh, hello. No. Well, that didn't quite work out. There's some people up here. Nah, it's inside the base. There's someone looking around. That's about it. Yeah, Foxy. Anyway, let's actually head towards the mountains. Careful not to fall off, Foxy. What was at the top of these? I cut down a tree. Who the heck got up there to cut down that tree? There's a lot of cut down trees over here. No, there's rocks of snow on top. Never mind. Yoink. Okay. Not sure what else is around here. Oh, hello. What are you? Chain's connected to him. I wonder if I can make the move, but let's read this. We are lost in different worlds. I without you, and you without anyone. In my mind, we reach out to each other and hold hands in the cold. But as the statues are chained to the walls, so are our souls to life and to death. Sarada. Sarada? Me. I don't know where you are, but your memory will forever roam the halls of my heart. Okay. Well, let's hop through this hole and see what's on the other side. Can we get up to it? Boing. I can. Boing. Flying piece of rock. Which is actually kind of normal considering that all of the land in this area is floating. What happens if you go all the way down? Might be able to find a dark void beneath. Whatever's trying to eat the entire world. Wait, this is... Oh, there's multiple mountains over here. Not sure what else there is to find in this area. Oh my. Okay, saw something interesting just then. And this is also something interesting. Woo! Memorial. Oh! I saw this wing. Oh my. Surrender, you dogs of own. Okay. Not being very friendly, you know. The lands are breaking apart. Boing. Run away, the troops of Uzar are coming. I wonder where they ran to. Hey dear, did you see anyone around here? No? Okay. Anyway. Stay cold. Boing. Any hoodle. How about we just, Ooh, Foxy! Got another one. A little bird, too. Oh, two foxes! In one place. Hi! How are you? Good, I hope. Right, gotta get going. Oh, almost went right off the edge of the Oh my. So this will be a spawn point when I load in. Yeah. You were kind of stuck behind a rock there. Anyway. Ooh. Oh, what's that? And yoink. Oh, that's a painting of the giant thing that's broken over there. Oh, hello, bunny. Hmm. Yeah, wait, it's not that thing. What's that bird? Oh, it's up there. Let me go check that place out, because there's a cave near it, too. So I'm gonna find all the spirit animals. And... another foxy! Oh my. Oh my. Yeah, that's everything from there, I guess. And... zoom! Read part 1. I am Ura, and the guardian of the land of gods. I made this record so my children and children's children may remember. On the day of the Great Divide, when our world shattered, I was still a child. I remember sitting at the white stars, or stairs, of the southern city, Uzar. We had planned to journey to the west, but since the God King had waged war on our city, our lands were not safe anymore, and we stayed inside the city walls. The God King Kuroku, who he was called, had built horrible weapons, flying machines of raining fire, but we always thought them far away, or even empty rumors. When the bell started ringing, fire and tears mixed in a horrible rain over us. We wept and screamed to the gods to end this, but were answered by silence. Then the ground trembled, great cracks appeared and split the white stone walls of Uzar, and people fell into the black depths of the earth. I saw my loved ones disappear into the heaving earth, and when the steps beneath me broke, I fell too. But my spirit animal spoke to me, I remembered, and spread my wings. I do not know how, but I flew for a long time over broken lands and stormy clouds. Huh, so he's a shapeshifter. I arrived at the outskirts of the land of gods, half dead, but fell unconscious on its grass. When I woke there, a priestess sat beside me, tending my wounds. Said that Uzar was no more and that the world was shattered. The god had sacrificed himself to seal away a void from our hearts, and broken the world in the process. Many had died, but so had the God King, and his own city of Un was no more. Our shattered world was not at peace, but was now at peace. I wept, and still, after many years, I weep at the memory of this day and the terrible cost of this peace. So many lost their lives to attain peace. Well, everything to do now is head inside this cave. Yoink. Now let's see who we find in here. If we find any, well, the spirit animals, that is. Because we've already met the fox. We found the deer. We know there's a fish that fell. Probably. I don't know what the others are. Wait, we've met the bear already. How many more were there? Quilly's den. Who's that? One of the spirit animals, I'm guessing? Boing. Oh, hello. I didn't see you before. Yeah, you're around the corner. Nothing. Well, time to go back up. Nee. Now we're this way. Wait, what happens if we go that way? Nothing. I'll go anyway. I wonder. Boing. No! I just missed! I'm gonna try that again. Bugger. You guys gotta get up there. I wanna put this light out to win. Me. Oh well, never mind. Just keep going. Boing. This must be the fox's den. There's a statue with a foxy. And boing. Oh, there's ladders over there. Wait, that's meant to be a bridge. Oh my. Foxy! Somehow broken the exact same way as the large one. And boing. Hello, foxy! Hello again, my wandering friend. And how kind of you to visit an old fox's den. It's quite empty, don't you think? No, not the den, the land of gods. Not as many animals anymore, nor many spirits. Leafla is still in her cave, it seems, and the old spirit bear moves from cave to cave in the north. But there were more once, see? A fish and a crane. The fish spirit lived in rivers and pools around the Twilight Lake. His last gift to us was the water that never stops flowing. Without it, we would have been lost a long time ago. And the spirit crane, she helps guide the last priestess and priests and priestesses north during the Great Divide. She was hunted down by Kuroku's men, as they mistook her for a swan. Fools. As they declined, so are we declining. All we can do now is ask questions, and I have two for you. Why the Great Divide, and why you? Wonder in search of answers, little wanderer. Thank you for your company. It was such a long time ago, but finish your quest now, or else there won't be another time. Huh? Okay. See you later, Foxy. Boing. Oh my. Boing. Whee! I guess there's only one place left to go. And that's to the far, far north. I wonder if there's anything in that little gap there. Doubt it. And whee! Yoink. I don't think there's anything here. This thing counts as a separate. Nope, that's still part of this area. Nah, there's nothing in between apart from this thing. Whee! Yeah, I guess there's nothing else. I guess we just head straight up here to the northwest. See if we can find anything. Just ahead, we're almost there. Where's this cave? Oh, I'm gonna treat those the other way around. Boing. Well, let's keep going. An old campsite. I think we've already visited that. Hello, what's this? I know for a fact we haven't been here yet. Some sort of bridge? Yeah, over to this way. I wonder, have I been over here? Maybe. And healing. How these things stay burning for so long, I do not know. Did we read this? Notes on Legends of the Western Clans by Brett, the scholar of the Summer Islands. There are numerous legends about the gods of the old clans. One such legend told by some clans in the far northwest says that there is not one creator, but two. One who made the realm, which they call the Great Dream, and one who made the world and its inhabitants. We also speak of the Soul Pack, an ancient bond between us and this creator of our world. Fascinating but hard to believe. Huh. Well, I guess there's much else here, from that. Well, may as well just keep searching. Now, I wonder what's on this little island. Not much by the looks of it. Rather cold location. We're now off into the final area. Now let's see. What do we have in this place? Oh, still in the same area. Whoops. Whee! Over to this mountain over here. Now, what's your name? Roof of the World. Whee! That's the zooms! Oh my. The environment changed a lot. I just saw something interesting. You're part of this area. Anything interesting on you? Not that I can see. No. What about this spot? And yoink! Boing, boing. And there's something on here for sure. Not sure what though. Ow. I bumped into it. Some remains of houses. Boing, boing, boing. Hi! Bye. I realize you traveled far, but there is no path up there anymore. The ground has fallen to the depths. Those of us still here are leaving in a fortnight. Well, you better leave soon. May not be much place to go. You know, considering the land's crumbled. Did I just see something? There's just a gap. Never mind. Up to the final place! And yet, I haven't been back to the village even once. whoopsie! Oh well, I'm sure they're fine. Now let's see. Not much around here, is there? Hey, you see my shadow all the way down there. Whee! Yeah, there's not really much else to do here apart from going to this place. Yoink. Ow. Face planted a wall. Luckily, I don't take damage. But it's part two. But Kara insisted. And he let her into the innermost sanctuary. She stayed there for 3 days and 3 nights. No one knows what she did in there. She left us without a word, but her face was sad, and I fear for our people. What can we do but grant or guard the most holy text of our ancestors? We are but few and no one believed us or believes us. Our whole world has gone mad and there is no cure. Now for part one! I am Zuya of the Snow. Today a priestess from the far southeast came to us to telling us of a great war between cities of Uzar and Own. Her name was Kara, and she requested an audience with the god that is said to sleep here, the Watcher of the Veil. Our Master of Scrolls bowed to her and told her if there was ever a god, he must be sleeping so deeply that even she could not awaken him. Huh. Well, it's up the mountain we go! Into that place. A slide. Whee! It's frozen! I have to see if I can find another way. Let's see if I can interact with this thing. Not by the looks of it. So I have to find another way in. And okay. Well, hello. That's gotta be for something. Whee! There we go. And anything? No? Nah. Oh wait, I think I know what I gotta do. Get back to that place where I was before. There's a little spot on top. And yoink. Read. A place of sacred solitude and peace from the buzzing of the world. After it stood clear that the world needed healing, the bear froze the door shut and froze the key at another place. The cave of harmony, the bells of bells and ice. East of here, among the mountains of the Howling Peaks. Well, bugger! Yep, whoops, I wanted to jump! Oh my. I don't seem to be able to transform when I got that thing out. So right there, there's a cave somewhere around there that lets me find the key. Well, nothing to do is find that key. Hello? Oh man, go too far! Had too much speed. Ooh, what's this big thing? Can't interact with it. Anyway, let's head to the other side, because I think what I need is over there. Although, seems to be blocked. Is there anything in there? I don't know. Maybe I should go visit the bear again. I can't even remember where it was. Unless there's another way in? No, there's just lots of ice. Maybe the key's up top? That's one of the save points. Okay. So top of this thing? No. Just a big pointy mountain. Maybe those broken mountains may have something. Oh, the Howling Peaks. Yeah, there's a cave in the Howling Peaks where it was, according to the text. And Dougie's barking. Hold on a sec. Yeah, okay. Maybe this little spot? Wait, haven't we been here? Who keeps the lights? I wonder if anyone... Oh! Hey, the cave's the bear's in here, isn't it? Yeah, I think it is. Might be able to ask the key, the bear, where the key is. Knows. Hello, bear! Do you know where the key is? Hi. Ah, time flows so fast, my lady. I thank you for coming here. It was a great pleasure to relive the past for a short while. The world's grown weary and it's missing something it once had. I hope for a great ending of this tale, and it seems it's not entirely over just yet. Oh, bugger me! I thought you might have told me where the key was. Me. Oh well, never mind. I guess we gotta search for another cave. Yeah, it's gonna be a pain in the ass to find though. Okay, let's see if we can find another cave. Has to stay in this area, because it can't be over there, because that's not a part of this place. No, it's a part of the next place over here. Because if I go over here, I guess it's a different area. The King's Pass. It's not in the King's Pass. It's in the Howling Mountains, whatever it's called. In the Howling Peaks. So I've got to figure out which cave it was. So I only found one, despite the fact there's text saying there's many. Ooh, okay. Anyway, oh my. Go too far there. All the way to the top. Now I'm going to slide all the way down. Whee! Splat. If I find these caves, it's going to be difficult. Me. Oh, hello. They noticed this cave at first. Let's see, is this where the key lies? We'll find out. Seems like this could be the spot. Cave of Harmony. Hi! Where's the bear? Well, a bear. Oi? Oh. Will that keep ringing? Sounds like it. And... boing. There's one more all the way over there. Gotta hurry before they stop ringing. If I could fly, it'd be easier. They don't seem to stop. Which is good. Ooh, cutscene. Ooh, broke the path. All the way down there. There's a few things over there you can find. Okay. Whoa! The balls! I fell! So there's anything down here. Let's head back up and try again. I actually paid attention this time. It's like I just walked off. Too busy trying to see what's around me then, where I was actually going. Anyway. Boing. 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 And another boing. And boing. And a boing. And boing. And boing. Mine! This will help you get into the last place. Alrighty then. Anything down there? No. Nothing. Can't tell what's up there. There used to be a bridge there. I wonder what else is up there, because I didn't really check. Oh, hey Foxy! Talk to you in a moment. Wanna see what's up somewhere else? Nothing this way. Ooh, fall quite deep in this snow. Okay, can't even see me. Okay then. See the light, but that's about it. Oh, time to go see the Foxy. So, Foxy. Hi. My friend, the little wanderer, found her way to the far north. Aren't you cold? Even if I can feel the chill through my fur. Well, even I can feel the chill through my fur. Might be the hot-bloodedness of humans. Well, at least you made the air shimmer in here. Like the stars found at the roof of the world. There are where the air is crisp and clear, and storms never rage. A key in the ice to break ice once more. Go west and north, go west, go north, but don't freeze to death, as other creatures before you. Okay. See you later, Foxy. I still want to pet the Foxy. Me. Not sure if he'll like it. Who knows? Well, time to go to the place up north. Now that I have the key, this is a pillar of light. Well, let's go to it. Because all we now... Well, just need to put the key into it. Then we're inside! Yoink! Open temple! Ring the bell! Oh, there goes the ice. I'll be able to get in. Let's see what's in the final end place. And see if we can beat the shadow monster. The place looks like it might be quite big and complicated. Alrighty then. It's not going to be simple. Shows all the three keys. Boing, 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 boing. Oh, there's four things we gotta activate. Me, I think. Yeah, let's get up there first. Oh. Wait, what's all the way up there? So dark and mysterious. And nothing! Boing. No. Boing. Bugger. Boing. Nee! Can't get up! I don't see like there's any reason to go up there anyway. Oh well, never mind. Let's just head up here and see what we can do. Up, up, up we go! Nya. Examine. It's too dark to see anything. Okay, I guess we gotta go to the other one. And will you give us light? I hope so. Oh, hello. Ooh, doors opened. Cool. Let's go to the examining board and examine the thing. And see what we can do. In the beginning there was the dreamer. Asleep in cold eternity, she dreamed all there is. She dreamed a veil, and beneath the veil she dreamed the creator. And the world, molded from a memory of home. The creator danced into the world, and there he breathed the clouds and sang the sun and moon into being. As he danced between the clouds, he took four steps, and so made the lands of the north, the west, the south, and the east. Then he formed the mountains and filled the seas with water from the clouds. And from earth and water he made animals so land and sea would be alive. From stardust to eternity he made gods to walk the land and look after the world. Interesting. I wonder what's down that way. Before I go heading through that door. I wonder what we have right behind this place. What was that? Looks like we're all a bit glitchy there. Oh my. What? Okay. There's that. There's also stuff down here. I think that's what we're trying to open. Or that. Oh god, there's so much to this place. It may take us a bit. Oh well. Yep, yep, up we go. You! Are we trying to make this? Well, hello! What happens if we turn it? Will that go down? Maybe we've got to make all four symbols. You just gotta match them all up in sets of four. Ooh. Oh, they're all activating. Cool. How do the other pillars go up? No, let's switch to a different symbol. Let's see if we get one of these other pillars to rise. Okay, they seem to match. That doesn't go with it. That does. Yay, there's another one. Okay. Now, we haven't matched anything with this. That might allow us to get the final pillar up. Now, what goes along with that? This does. All seems rather simple. That doesn't match it. There we go. Now we got all the pillars up. And do what exactly? Well, I guess the only thing we can do is go through the door. Anything back there? Oh, hello people! So it's down to the two of us now. Pretty much. I don't think you two lasted. Obviously. Unless they went to the village. Boing. 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 What are you? Nothing. Yet. That door is still closed. Ooh. What's this do? Oh, interesting. I hope it's not timed. That'll just be a pain. Anyway, gotta get all the way back to the main hall now. Go through the other door. Me. Does this door open? No. Well, then head back round. I wonder what's through here. If you go over that way, I'm curious what's this way. Wait, only one is lit? I think I'll come back to that later. Let's see what's this way first. Oh my. Open! Thank you. Wait a minute. It's just an error to get some text. me. When the Creator made the world, he woke the gods to care for it. First one, the Watcher of the Veil, high in the skies, a mighty guardian against the black cold endlessness, forever singing soothing songs to the great dreamer. At least she awakened from the dream of our world. Oh, the dream must be awaking. Well, must be waking up. That's why everything's falling apart. Probably. Any hoodle, what is this? Where? Bunk. 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 Did that open? What happened? Something happened. Where was down? Oh my, this is a bit bigger than I thought it would be. Because the entrance gate is frozen shut, there's no leaving now. Pretty much. Didn't the bear freeze it shut? Oopsie. Interesting. Now I need to go up and get the puzzle sorted. Now, I need to use Q. Oopsie. Trying to go a bit too quick there. Am I gonna get up there? Oh. I think I might know how. That maybe. Oh no, it's over here. Try to see if there's anyone to find down these areas. Anyway, let's get this one. So go even further. Now I just need to activate the last one. Boing, I can't get there. Go this way. By the way, how does this much snow get inside? Strange indeed. Ooh. Now what? I don't think I can really get far this way. Yeah, I am not getting through this. Well, let's head up. I don't know what's down that way. It's a slide! There's nothing else here. And... whee! Yoink. Well, that did. I just dropped straight down. That's how I was meant to go. Anywho, we've done that little section. Now we have to head to another section. Which is God knows where. Nee. Well, I seem to be able to find all these places. Not too difficult to find them. It's just understanding what the heck I'm meant to be doing. Haven't been this way yet, so let's go this way. Let's take the light out, because it's getting a bit dark. Ooh, what's up there? Oh, I think I have to go up there. I think there's anywhere else to go. Nah, nowhere else to go, so let's go up. Yep, diddy up, diddy up, 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 and jump. And up some more. Oh, hello. There's a passageway there. I think that's like a return passage. This way may be the route. That area is covered with snow. Did I see someone here? Yeah, they're praying to that thing. Broken. Oh, hello. What do you do? Ooh, you open a door. That's about it. Oh, that just makes it quicker to get here. Hmm. Oh. I think that has some importance. Just not right this second. Hello, what's this place? Anyone around here? No? Good. Need to move on. Yeah, let's see. Nothing that way. Oop, stairs. Up we go, mushrooms. Wait, they're not mushrooms. What the heck they are? How's this place? The other side of the light. Ooh, wait, is this directly? Well, no idea. Let's activate it though. Oh, is that thing? I knew I recognized that place. I don't remember what it was though. Well, I guess. Oh my! Well, down I go. Anyway, ooh, glowy. Wait a minute! I haven't done everything yet. I haven't done everything from here. Alright, I'm gonna see if there is anything else to do, because I don't think there is, but. I could have sworn I haven't been everywhere just yet. No, stop it. Let's just go. We're almost an hour into this recording, so may as well go see what there is left to see over here. Ooh, pretty! Well, hello! Hi! Come closer, little champion. I won't ruffle your feathers. I am the Watcher of the Veil. I guard this world from eternity. But I have spent many years trying to close the rift that threatens this world. Now without the faith of your kind, my powers are almost gone. There isn't much left of the first dream of the Great Dreamer. The dream we call our home. Did you know that the first dream brought forth the Creator? Yes, I read it. Interesting tale, by the way. His only weakness was his tender spot for your kind, little human. To create you, he linked his heart to yours. But your heart grew empty. Shocked by the emptiness dwelling in himself, the Creator ripped the void out of his heart. But time changes many things. And a new little champion stands before me, a human one, even. Listen now, champion. These are my last words. This is the last fragment of the three Kara left in our care. There is only one step left now. Return the three fragments to the lighthouse in the very south where your people have built a camp. It will show you what's next. It all rests upon your shoulders now, little champion. Thank you! Well, I now possess all three parts. Oh my. Explodey! Well, we've got all three of them now. Let's return home. Oh, hi. Well, hello, darkness! Ooh, you look weird. Anyhoodle. Let's return. I don't think I can go back. Mausoleum of Ice. Okay. Well, let's get back in there. Well, all I need to do is return home. To the place far down south. Oh, that might take a bit, so be right. Wait. Oh, yay. Just those three pieces put together on the right hand side there. Well, what they do now is return home. Unfortunately, that's going to take a bit of time. It didn't take as long as I thought it would. Whee! I see the water being affected by my speed. Wait a minute. Did I just go past it? I think I did. And yoink. Wow, we go so fast. Whee! Anyway, Wait a minute, that's not the right spot. Okay, so we go further south. Yeah, well, I was gonna flip, but I think I might have crashed if I did. And a bit further this way. Through the clouds! Yoink. Ooh. That's weird. There it is. Oh, the sheep are lined up for some weird reason. Hey, sheep! Anyway, let's return. So, how you guys been? I've been off on a great adventure. Hi. I don't have any more clues, I'm afraid. The cave in the Black Rocks, Kara's light, temples opening up again. It's all very vexing. You met with the last caretaker, at least. For some reason, it feels like your pilgrimage that became my most important task, not my own. The world isn't right. Snow creeps south, and animals are found dead. And you are different somehow. Like you are glowing, but not with light. More like her presence, or warmth. And yet the world itself seems to have grown colder. Kara prayed by the lighthouse to seek her answers in the old days. It's your turn to do the same now. I'll meet up with you there. Okay. Hi. Well, let's head up. Wow, it's been so unstable. Oh, bugger! Why did I do that? Nee. Anyway. Let's fly up. Anyway. Ooh. Place tablet. Well, everyone's here. There we go. It's made whole once again. Now what? Oh, big beam! I thought the heads of that other thing. I know where it's going. Well, so what do you all have to say? Like if I spoke to you all. Are you alright, child? This is eerily similar to the text I translated. The lighthouse shone a brilliant beam. At least it's not another divide. What would we even call it? The greater divide? I don't think your pilgrimage ends here, I'm afraid. Even though you have already gone further than all before you. Whatever it is that you will face at the end of this path, I'm confident that you will, as always, come home safely, full of interesting news. You have found out so much I never would have dreamed of, understanding of the ancients and our past. Go on now, find out what lies at the end of this light beam. And Urk, please be careful. I don't know if I pronounce that name properly. Hi.
Hey.
I'm not quite sure what's happening, but I think this is all meant for you. Follow the beam to the Creator's Shrine. Okay. Whee! Time for another journey! Ooh. That thing doesn't do anything. It's heading directly to that thing. Faster! Yoink. Yoink. And yoink. And yoink. The Creator's Shrine. Yoink. Well, it's now open. Let's head inside and see what's left to do. Ah, this place looks familiar. Oh, hello. What was that? Happened as soon as I took the light out. Huh? Okay. Wait for me! Don't leave without me! Oh no! No time to look around! There's the torch on me anymore. Oh wait, you do wait for me. Wait, listen to me. Do you know me? I am Kara. Time is short, but I'll try to explain. You are of my blood. Once the Creator infused me with some of his light, his hope and his dreams, his power and the time at the time of the Great Divide. His power is yours too. It has saved you from the Void's touch. He's stronger here, however. I will shield you for as long as I can. We don't have much time. You're about to enter the prison of the Void. His prison is outside our world, and there I cannot help you at all. Follow me. Oh my. I'm coming! Ooh, pretty! Do you mind slowing down a little? Hey, you got a speedy there. Well, you. Those are pretty gristles. Up we go, up we go. Boing. 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 Do you understand? I am a memory of my old self. And now that I have left the lantern, I will soon fade away. I can only speak to you here and now. There is no turning back. This is the only chance we have. The people of the sky closed their hearts to the Void. But it was not enough. He has almost broken free from his prison. We can't stop him from devouring our world. Not without you. We can put an end to what was started so long ago. Then let's get going! Boing. Hey, boing. Boing. I'm sorry, there is so many things I want to tell you. So many things I would like to ask you. But we have not time. These last steps are not for me to wander. It's up to you now. It's up to what you really are. The door leads to the realm between our world and eternity. This is where you will find the Void. You must finish what the Creator started. You make whole what was shattered. I know you can do it. This is goodbye, I'm afraid. I will watch over you with all the might I have left in me. I believe in you. Huh. Well, they're the final doors! Whee! So, it'll probably be solving some sort of puzzle to beat the guy. Ooh. Tattoos are glowing now. Funky. It's open. In we go, in we go. So, what do we have inside here? I wonder. Let's see, let me check on the other game. Vind. See if it's progressed anything. Well, anyway. Hopefully. We'll have to wait until after this one. Although, after this, it'll be satisfactory. Yeah, that new game that's similar to Factorio, but 3D. Ooh. Void. There's nothing here. It's empty. Hi! Ooh. He can't do anything now, can he? Now what? It's moving in slow motion! So, there's no epic boss fight at the end. Well. Did she make peace with the darkness? Equilibrium. Well, that's the end. This is some stuff in my monitor. Need to scratch it off. Don't come off normally. Well, I guess that's the end of it. I guess we'll just wait until after the credits, see if there's anything after that. And that's everything. Huh. Well, that's the end. Well, that's fun. Quite a pretty game, too. Find lots of foxes, too. So anyway, I'm gonna end this one here. And what comes next? Well, Satisfactory, because I've already got like 4 videos of that recorded. I haven't even uploaded the video for this one before... Well, the week before this one goes up. So yeah, kind of recording a bit far in ahead. Ahead. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.